Hello everyone, my vote chicken on magic MF John. Blah 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 blah. Bam. See, that's what happens when one is annoyed and they try to make a fast intro. That is exactly what happens. Anyway, yes, I know this episode is late. Before yesterday I didn't have any time at all. And yesterday Bandicam just didn't want to record. I had to go ahead, reinstall it. And now I had recorded 10 to 11 minutes of this, and then Bandicam took a shit and he fucked it up. So there's that. On another note, we are back. I'm starting over. And we just got inside the door that we left off on the last episode. Like in front of the door, I just walked in. This is basically where he took me. I already did some stuff, but nothing story related, thankfully. So, yeah, that's basically what's been happening. I am. Oh my god. Seriously, I need to, like, turn this fucking thing. How? Shit! Oh my god, this is so fucking ridiculous right now. No. Go, Jesus. Why doesn't he just swim? Why doesn't he just fucking swim? Oh, thank God I hate water in these games. Whatever, I don't care about the Riddler thing. Just want keep going.
Oh, that's the best you can do. You ain't like a punk.
And I suppose I have to fight people.
Oh, hell no. All right, lads. The rest of you
or not,
losers to
okay,
be are gonna
fantastic.
have to
Lovely.
embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it.
I figured that would
I've
help
got
me.
some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be running the fights till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Jesus, why don't you just freaking blow the door open? Seriously. Oh my god, just a regular thing. Fuck that. Seriously. Oh, I can open those. No. Ah. Woo! Hello, peeps.
Now there's a naughty geezer. Proper naughty. And he deserves a right proper welcome. Don't
Who am I
lie.
Fighting?
Just
Who's he?
Save you a lot of trouble coming here, Batman. I'll kill you. Then I'm gonna jumpstart your heart.
Not sure that's how it works, dude. Okay.
looking for Black Mask. Where is he?
I ain't here to talk. I'm here to kick your ass.
This is your last chance.
It's great, so I don't know what to do now. I got distracted by things here, so...
You hidden 50,000 volts.
Black Mask. I can get near him, I assume.
Put up 50 million for your head. I know.
What am I pointing at?
Who wants to show me where the Penguin is?
All right, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper.
That's not what I expected would happen. But all?
He's trying to get to your boss, boy.
What the
fuck? You gonna let him?
Okay, this is fucking bullshit. There you go. I am done with you people, seriously. Oh my god. Seriously, fuck off! I am going to die. I'm going to die a lot of death. Jesus, just
bugger it all.
My god. Get it over with, damn it. Did I die? How did I die? Who killed me?
Oh, it's a real shame you're dead. You're actually worth more alive.
Oh, fuck off, Cobblepot. Great, where is this gonna put me now?
Alright, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper.
Okay, good. I have another chance to beat these dudes up. Great, now I have my health pool, I think. I'm pretty sure. Yes, I do. Good. I'm not giving anybody a bad name. Yeah, people are just stupid. You don't fight hate vigilantes. You just don't. Especially if they have pointy ears and dress in black. There you go, I'm kicking some fucking ass, and not losing a lot of fucking health, and dying like a miserable son of a bastard.
Boy, you pieces are a sorry lot. Bugger it all. You lads sure are a disappointment. To the casino then? Someone's got a common point of coming his way.
I'll pick you some kind of...
Alright, fuck off.
Where's Cobblepot?
I ain't telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
Alright, alright. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater. On the other side of the casino.
Try me.
But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem.
Where is she, by the way?
That worked better than the last interrogation.
Yeah.
This idiot doesn't know anything. My best bet for finding Black Mask lies
with
Penguin.
Of course you're doing better, because last time you grabbed him by his fucking neck and choked him. Great, now where the hell do I go? Do I just go through the door? Okay, I suppose so. Okay, where do I go? Suppose I just get out. I'm a native. Why didn't I go through the other door? Huh? Okay.
Machinsky's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him.
Apologies, I have returned. Question nothing. Okay. Right. Let me just go up here. I'm assuming she went over here. I don't even bother exploring to find the Riddler things. Like, I don't even care about it. I'll just keep going on my merry way, and I can't go over here. Okay, fantastic. Whoop! Can you jump down, you fucking... You moron. You know, Batman, you are a wonderful character, but goddammit, sometimes I hate you. But I will get in anyway because why the hell not? Jesus Christ. Well, where am I supposed? Oh, explosive gel right here, probably. There you go. And explode! Woohoo! Where now? Oh, there.
Final offer two?
Final offer is the final offer. As if you can't make another one.
Good point. Well, maybe a new name's good luck. We could use it.
And whoop. And whoop. There you go. That wasn't hard. Please tell me I'm close to Cobblepot. Today.
Yeah, who'd think to break into this thing?
All part of Penguin's plan.
The bat showed up!
What the fuck is this thing? I am stopping Cobblepot. Yeah, you should have.
Alfred, I had a run-in with one of the assassins.
Oh,
Lester Paczynski.
The executioner. Are you all right?
That guy.
Yes, but he managed to escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal...
it's not over. I'll have to fight that guy still, won't I?
Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss.
I thought I was going to enlist. Excuse me. Apparently not. Ah. That just leads me to another fucking regular thing, guys. I will blow this place to hell. I thought I was supposed to go over there. Apparently I was not, and I just had to shoot a shrieking batarang. Okay, you can't fucking... It needs to be electrocuticatized. There you go. There you go. Now it's broke. I don't know why I did that, but I did that. Yeah, that's something I did. I don't care about the goddamn Riddler things! Oh wait, there's another way to go here. Good. It wasn't just to get the Riddler thing. My god. That guy's dead.
The casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where.
Yes,
I can find
please,
Colin's
and
office.
I'm assuming she's right behind this door. Or maybe not. Oh well.
Did I go bring it to him? You
serious? Hello!
Where's my fish case?
No, you do not. What are you doing?
Aren't you a persistent pain in my bottle?
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way I'm letting you into the theater to see him. So you could be on your merry way.
Oh, gosh, damn it.
You know it's the door, then. Oh my fucking god, I fucking hate you, son of a bitch! Go! Die! Jesus! Oh my god, no, you fucking don't! Fuck you!
Sounds like Cobblepot's office is connected. directed to the theater. At the entrance is
controlled. Oh my god, game, just fucking lead me to Cobblepot! What am I supposed to go now? Am I supposed to hack the shit that I'm supposed to hack? No, okay, I can't do that. Never mind, I don't know what I'm doing. Why do I keep hitting that button instead of the right button? Shit me. Fantastic, what do I do now? Wonderful. All the goddamn dudes are dead. What now? Oh, there it is, a vent. Okay, I love vents. I love crawling through vents.
Nothing. I just told her I was working, Mr. D, and there weren't a damn thing she could do about it.
Like that, huh?
Yeah, like that. Ain't like she's making enough she can tell me what to do.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, my God.
Can't let him get the upper hand.
That's what my dad always said. Of course, Mom would slap him right after.
Lens time?
Well, sure. Let's kill this son of a bitch!
That is not what I thought that was gonna do.
Where is he? See? I told you. Not to worry. Last guy's probably scared.
Oh my god. Seriously, is more fucking guys can. I just. Please! Be done with you sons of bitches! Oh my god! There! My god! And this fucking thing is fantastic. What am I supposed to do then? Okay, that works now. Fantastic. Woohoo! Oh, you're gonna get it now.
Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Come on! Enough's enough! Open her up and let me out!
Nah.
I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair!
I just had to figure out what the hell am I supposed to do now. Oh, I'm supposed to
be happy when he hears about this. Okay.
Why don't you sit on the goddamn chair?
Oi! You can't do this!
I don't give a
I'm
shit.
Claustrophobic, I am. Come on!
Penguin's up.
Oh my god, can I just blow this up with explosive gel, please? Pretty fucking please, because I don't feel like. Okay. I ain't gonna complain about that. I thought about exploding it. I guess I didn't need to. Oh my god.
Hello, son. You know you ain't welcome here.
Oh, you know shit.
Chris bosses. Well, you're up to find out, ain't you? Boy! You're gonna look nice on me, Mitchell.
Oh, fuck me. That's not what I meant.
I'll rip your arms out of their sockets.
That's what I'm what am I supposed to do about that guy? He doesn't die.
They ain't gonna recognize your body when I'm done with you. You're about about to lose your head! Your head's gonna look nice on me.
There you go, you son of a bitch! My god! Usually I'd enjoy killing dudes, but this time I just want to get the goddamn Cobblepot! I'm sorry if I just broke the microphone.
Behold, the final offer. Ain't she a beauty? And to think I bought her for a song of a band of Somali pirates. They were gonna sell her for scrap.
You gotta know, Mr. It's not over. Still not fucking over. Ah, what the fuck? I just want to get to the goddamn penguin! We've been at this bullshit for 2 fucking hours! Almost. Counting the last fucking episode when all I did was kill fucking dudes! Just to get that! And the story doesn't advance at all! I hate it when games just get so fucking repetitive and just want to yell your fucking legs out because you can't advance the goddamn story because you are doing all this fucking bullshit just to get to one fucking guy. Shit! In case you're wondering, there's nobody else here at my house. Just me. Let me guess, I need to kill all the fucking dudes for the goddamn door to unlock. Because that's how fucking doors work! Every time you have a locked door, just go kick the shit out of somebody and then that door will unlock! Greatest lock ever! Is there anybody with guns? Absolutely everybody has guns.
That had to kill him.
Okay, how many of you bastards are there?
We stick to the plan.
Fuck off.
Until he's dead. Move out.
Alright, smoke bomb. Why the fuck not? I'm just gonna get this guy right here. Ah, fuck! Seriously? The guy fell down!
Get over there!
Oh, I still got him because he fell down.
Another man down! Someone help! Okay. Might not walk again.
Not what I meant to do. I wanted to throw a smoke bomb! He didn't let me throw a smoke bomb!
Whoa! It's you! Let's just pretend that didn't happen. You have no idea how close you just came!
Fuck! Go to that son of a bitch! Shit! 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 Get back to the gargoyle! Get back to the gargoyle! Get out of here! Get... run!
Get off me!
Who shouted? Was someone
Okay, we can do this bullshit. Think there are only two left? We'll take that guy out. Fuck! Get the hell out! No! No, get to the gargoyle! Follow me, is there anyone else alive? No, there is not. Okay, never mind. I don't think there is. Thank you, Batman! For once, you jumped on the dude's fucking head! Where you were supposed to! Oh, he's a goddamn door.
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear. I don't know what your game is, but old man Falcone will be in your debt if you take Cobblepot down. He's right through that door back there.
No thanks. I don't need the Falcones in my debt.
Now, where were we? Candy.
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Tried to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed.
That's too much
and
cleavage.
Called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, 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 please!
Now oh, what you best listen, Falcone.
Batman, how about you intervene now?
I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I want to hear.
Time?
You idiot,
Benjamin! Please! Don't hurt me!
Am I supposed to kick the shit out of the penguin after this? Because Jesus, I want to fucking know it!
What are you waiting for?
My god.
Kill him, you bloody wankers!
You come punch me in the face, you idiot! Come on! Come on! Yeah, come on! Idiot!
I seen your act! I ain't done nothing you not done!
There you go! You bastard!
Stop! Black Mask! Put a bounty on my head! Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge. You're not a popular bloke in this town.
I know Batman is strong, but still,
you're
that guy's big.
Time.
Well, short, but
wait,
big.
Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his same house. Or Black Man. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
Oh, that's not who I was expecting. I expected the not Deathstroke.
It appears the game is over before it even begins.
I'm not playing games, Slade.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Make no mistake, I'm killing you for the money.
Ouch.
But that won't stop me. Enjoy.
That's nothing.
You cannot match me.
Now we're getting into things. This is an epic battle. Whoop! Fuck! I failed.
I am stronger, faster, better.
Ouch. Shit. There you go. Counter. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, fuck. Okay. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Ah, fuck.
I know you saw it open, yet you didn't take it.
It's gonna be good. It's gonna be a good battle.
Know that you die with honor, which is more than can be said for most.
Okay.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
A bat! Why
I clicked! Sorry? I fucking clicked. There's no... No.
Your restraint weak. I know you saw no, yet you didn't take it. Why?
No, I fucking clicked. I swear I clicked it.
That was a mistake.
No, you don't, son of a. Oh, fuck, I'm supposed to still keep clicking. I'll do something for him. Okay, I just gotta hit him in the head now, right? Or at least if Batman was smart, that's what he'd do!
Your chance for a painless death is over.
Know that you die with honor. Which is more than can be said for most.
Oh, the bot claw. Okay, well, let me switch to that then.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Oh, wait, I don't need to adjust.
Make
that.
No mistake. I'm killing you for the money.
I can't.
But that won't stop you from enjoying this. Weak!
What is even happening?
Deny.
I am trying, you idiot.
Surprising.
Where is he? Oh shit, what? Damn it.
Oh,
What am I supposed to do?
You still think
You fought well, Batman, but I am stronger, faster, smarter. And so this ends the only way it could.
Tell me I am doing the best I can, which is everything I can do.
Why I want a bat.
Oh my god, you're busy. The fuck off, Deathstroke. Bullshit. No.
A flawed technique.
What am I supposed to goddamn do? When he does like this, when he does, what am I supposed to do when he does that? Oh my fucking god, I'm gonna die again.
Another.
You fought well, Batman, but I am stronger, faster, smarter, and so this ends.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Make no mistake, I'm killing you for the money, but that won't stop.
See, it doesn't show me anything when it does that sometimes. So when am I supposed to know when to fucking counter?
Amusing.
Shows nothing
till you admit defeat.
Shows absolutely nothing. Sometimes I click it when it tells me to, and it just keeps telling me that it's too soon.
Another opportunity to kill me. Wait. Is it self-righteousness or...
Know that you die with honor. Which is more than...
How about you eat a big little bag of dicks? You shove them all in your mouth and just choke with them and die a horrible fucking death so you can stop fucking bothering me. Son of a bitch.
Show me where I can find Black Mask.
I expect you'll be worth every penny of that 70 million.
Fucker.
Thank you.
when it doesn't show me anything.
You cannot match me. Not such a pushover after all.
Why didn't Batman take away Deathstroke's, like, thing? Finally, please get rid of that thing.
Know that you die with honor, which is more than can be said for most.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Vigilantism? A waste of your talents. Not that it matters now. Your training is inadequate. Try. I am stronger, faster, better. Inadequate. You thought that would work? A few tricks left, I see.
Is it self-righteousness or squeamishness that stops you from killing?
Know that you die with honor,
which is more than can be said for most.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
I expect you'll be worth every penny of that 50 million. That was a mistake. Did you not spot the opening I gave? Not such a pushover after all.
You fought well, Batman, but I am stronger, faster, smarter. And so this ends the only way it could.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
A bat! Why, I wonder, a bat! Not such a pushover after all.
of you think left, I see.
A few tricks left, I see.
God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Finally. Oh my God. Finally, I fucked him up.
There's more I need to ask him.
Oh dear Christ. What the shit? Oh my God. Holy shit. Oh fucking goddamn it. Finally.
I have to get up to that balcony. The device Deathstroke was using should do the trick. I can use the new tool I took from Deathstroke to grapple out of here.
Of a bitch. What? Am I not supposed to go there? Oh wait, that balcony, not whatever the fuck I was going.
You have more luck getting into a nun's skivvies than getting into this room. Go on then, beat it a bit harder. Really make me feel it. Well, as you can see, I got the answer. Have a Merry Christmas and piss off.
Oh, I hate.
Alfred, see if you can find any information on the murder.
I hate that goddamn
towers.
Penguin.
Looks like the police are on the scene now, sir. Oh, and this is interesting. They're saying Black Mask is the victim.
Black Mask dead. I'm on my way there now.
Are you sure you are on your way there, Batman? Because what I think is that we are out of time for this episode. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Like this video if you enjoyed watching. Subscribe to the channel if you like my videos. And until the next video, everyone.